Hey everybody, welcome to another EXE Reacts video. Two EXE React videos. I don't know why. So why am I doing another one? Oh, this is also a historic landmark. This is the 10th EXE Reacts. And by the title, you're probably wondering, why the frick am I reacting to the Sex Offender Shuffle? But number one, I've seen it. I've seen this a lot of times, but I've never fully... Look what's under the play button. Despacito. I always listen to the song. Okay, I'm getting off top. Yeah, that didn't go so well for my channel critic. Because channel critic in episode 10 was on JonTron. And that's one of my most disliked videos of all time. So, I don't know why. I just had the urge to do another EXE Reacts. And instead of doing it on major videos or lower videos, I'm just going to do it on some videos that, you know, are kind of like as most known as the Sex Offender. So without further ado, this is the Sex Offender Shuffle.
As a resident of Miami-Dade County, it is your right to know the names and likenesses of sex offenders living in your area. As a public service, we have created this videotape so that you and your friends and family can stay aware, stay safe, and maybe even have a little fun. Enjoy.
This reeks by the people who brought you Rapping for Jesus.
Touching my neighbor's kids again. What I did was not too kind, but I'm a nice guy, you'll come to find. I've got a backyard and a real nice pool. Y'all should come over for a barbecue. We can make some cold drinks in my blender, but do keep in mind that I'm a sex offender.
Vernon Douglas is my name. My battery arrest is what brought me fame. But there's much more to know about me. I love to dance and I love to ski. I zip and zoom on through the snow. Just strap on my boots and watch me go. But I can't ski until December. Till then, I'm just a sex offender.
I'm Charles Dolan, dropping rhymes. I've been arrested 7 times. I know that sounds like a lot. 3 of those times were for vandalism. Feel real bad, I got caught. Might do it again, probably not. I'm not here to make pretenses. I'm here because of my sex offenses.
I'm Sam Pound, I'm number 1. Apologizing for what I've done. In case you were wondering what that was, I snuck into a bathroom and I... No truffles, I'm just here to do the sex offender shuffle.
What?
Hey everybody, I'm Laura Hughes, proving girls can do it too. And by it, I mean touch your cousin. Was it worth it? No, it wasn't. You won't find me in your child's playset, cause I gotta wear this ankle bracelet. I'm not here to go on a bender. I'm here because I'm a sex offender.
Last name Bermholt, first name Mark. I'm moving in somewhere on your block. Not in a house, but in a van. If you need me to move it, I sure can. The last thing I want is any trouble. I've learned my lesson from the sex offender shuffle.
One they call Arthur Chase. They said I didn't have to show my face. My first trial ended in a hung jury. If I'm found guilty, they'll unblur me. I'm not the necrophiliac Arthur Chase. That's a different Arthur Chase. I'm not here to be my own defender. I'm here because I'm possibly a sex offender.
Okay, real quick, I'm not like these people. Okay, this is an extortion plot by my ex-wife, who's the only witness, and she's trying to take away my kids. And I'm not here to pack my duffel. I'm just here to do the sex offender shuffle.
State of Florida has asked us to disclose our sexual crimes to you. We were bad, but now we're good. We're moving into your neighborhood. We're obliged to admit the crimes for which we were convicted. We're not here to start no trouble. We're leaving your body to the sex offender shuffle.
Oh my God. Sweet Mary Jesus. That was no. That was something, all right. Oh, you may be wondering why it says videos to react to. I don't know. I didn't really know what to react to, so I was just looking, rapping for Jesus, spiders on drugs, you're a wizard, Harry. I don't know. I'm in the mood to do EXE reacts. If you actually have some videos for me to react to, put them into comments below. So yeah, that was certainly something. That was the sex offender shuffle. I don't see the point of it, but yeah, that was the end of the video, so I'll see y'all later. Goodbyes.